Today we are going to discuss Joule Kelvin effect porous plug experiment. This is PQ thermally insulated cylinder filled with two non-conducting pistons. This is piston A and this is piston B. These two pistons are thermally non-conducted, which means they doesn't absorb or release heat energy. These are the two chambers separated by porous plug. This is the porous plug which contains cotton or woolen like substances. Here in this chamber, the pressure of the gas is P and temperature is T1. Here pressure is P1. Here in this chamber, the pressure is P2 and temperature is T2. Here when we push the gas from constant high pressure region, this P1 is greater than P2. From high pressure region, when we push the gas by use of this piston A, then when gas enter into this chamber, which is two chambers separated by porous plug, then when the gas enter into the second chamber where there is a load pressure, then the temperature of gas changes to T2. Here T1 is the initial temperature of the gas, then T2 is final temperature of the gas. T2, the temperature decreases or increases. If the temperature decreases, the effect is called cooling effect. If the temperature increases, then the effect is called heating effect. Most of the gases experience cooling effect, which means they are having temperature 20 degrees Celsius. When we push the gas into the porous plug and when the gas reaches into the second chamber, this is the second chamber and this is the first chamber, then when gas passes from high pressure region to low pressure region, then its temperature decreases to 19 degrees. Like this, its temperature decreases. In hydrogen, some gases, hydrogen, helium, they experience heating effect, their temperature increases. So we say for hydrogen and helium, for normal temperature, room temperature, their temperature increases, so they experience a heating effect. Here in Joule Kelvin effect, here we can observe results, three results. All gases suffers a change in temperature after passing through porous plug. This is the first result we observe. And the second result, and at ordinary temperature, all gases except hydrogen and helium, remaining all gases shows cooling effect. Only hydrogen and helium shows heating effect. It's their temperature increases after passing porous plug. Here third thing we observe is change in temperature is directly proportional to, here T1 minus T2 is directly proportional to pressure difference. Here T1 is the constant high pressure region. We are pushing the gas through the piston A into a low pressure region, then there is then we observe the change in temperature of the gas. So here P1 minus P2, if we increase this P1 minus P2, we can experience more change in the temperature, which means if 20 degrees Celsius gas, generally if P1 and minus P2 is more, then we can see the gas temperature fall, for example 15 degrees Celsius. If we decrease the pressure difference, then their change will be very slight. If this value is small, then there is a small change in decrease in temperature. If value is more, this value is more, then there is a more change in temperature, decrease in temperature. Here finally, the most important point is inversion temperature. For every gas, there is a temperature, inversion temperature. If initial temperature of the gas, for a hydrogen gas, the inversion temperature is minus 73 degrees Celsius, minus 73 degrees. For helium, the inversion temperature is minus 24 degrees Celsius. If the initial temperature of gas is less than the inversion temperature, then the gas feels cooling effect. Effect. If this initial temperature of gas is greater than inversion temperature, then they feel heating effect. Here for hydrogen is -73 degrees. Then at normal room temperature, when hydrogen gas is made to pass through a porous plate, then it feels heating effect. To observe hydrogen as a cooling effect, we need to send this hydrogen gas with the initial temperature less than -73 degrees Celsius, which means -74 degrees Celsius. Then so here initial temperature is small than inversion temperature, so then hydrogen gas feels cooling effect. Cooling effect means its temperature decreases than -74, its temperature becomes -75 degrees Celsius or 76 degrees Celsius, like that its temperature decreases. If we send hydrogen gas with its inversion temperature -73 degrees into the porous plate, then it feels no change, zero change in temperature. In temperature, that's why you call this temperature as inversion temperature. If we send hydrogen gas with temperature more than this temperature, which means -60 degrees Celsius, here minus, so its the 60 value is more, 60 degrees temperature through porous plate, then we feel heating effect. Its temperature increases, its temperature becomes -20 degrees Celsius, like that its temperature increases. This is all about Joule-Kelvin effect and porous plate experiment.